When I was in Byron Bay, like this. Funny who laughs at that. Never would have picked it, madam. Is it 4:20?
Guys on his phone? That's okay, mate. Just keep TikTok it. This is live. People in the pub, take a couple of steps forwards. These are the rich people. $18 a pint. Alright, you, leave. Welcome to the English sarcasm. Here's a joke, for you psychics. Comedy, tragedy. I phoned up the psychic hotline the other day, $5 a minute. I phoned it up, the lady on the other end said, "Hello, who's this?" Big yo, big show, okay? No messing around. We've got about 30 minutes. I'll show you some incredible sleight of hand. Guys, are you ready to watch a great show? Yeah! Brilliant. What's your name, sir? Jason. Correct. Come up here. I'm going to do a new thing. Every show I do something new in this festival. Give him a hand.
Thank you.
stuff.
Ready, count to three, toss it up. Now you say it how it goes. Ready? One, two, three.
Now I have to do it.
What can possibly go wrong? When I call the Melbourne Comedy Festival, they tell you. Not a joke. If I serve my time. Oh, shit. Did I hit you? No, let's try again. How far was I off? Are you clapping for this man? You're a sick person. Aha, I like it. Okay, try again. You don't have to scream. I have no control right now. Down, everybody down now. This is your governor speaking. Down, now, now. You forgot to blow. That's okay. Now usually at this part of the show, the entire audience says, oh please, are you leaving, ma'am? Are you leaving? That's okay, you can go. Go. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. All right. Now usually at this part of the show, the entire audience says, oh please, do two. Sometimes they do the wave. Look, I don't think you seem to understand. I said, stop. Thank you, ma'am. Let me try again. Overcome your fear, children. I have no idea how my mom does this. Ouch.
Just does one,
yeah.
And she gets the photograph.
Oh, yeah. It's a
top.
We plan today around watching the Dodgers.
Thank you. Di ano lang yung sinanay dito pa ba? Saan na siya? Mayroon ba dito o doon?
Kasi, siya pa dito. Eto.
When you both get to the front, congratulations!
And there will be a seat waiting for you both that you can sit down at. And then when you get there,
thank you. Yeah, I just
just in this half an hour.
Dance to her.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, thanks. Thank you very much. Oh, a lot of it was, yeah. Of course you can't be. There's two books in there. You can't get a free drink in one of those trips or something wrong with you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Sorry about that. I'm doing electronics. Thank you.
Sophie.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
tell me what's there.
Hey, yeah. Hey.
Shoulders to balance. When I'm balanced, ask you to go, your job's done. Okay? Thanks, guys. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm about to get up on there. I'm about to juggle the knives. It's the final trick of the show. It's the most awesome trick that I do. But there is one last thing that I need to make this trick work for me. I need the assistance of one last volunteer. I've pre-selected my last volunteer, and my last volunteer is standing in front of you, and that's her. Yeah, it's you. So ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for my lovely volunteer. Oh, you've got fans. Oh, that's sweet. That's your fan club, that's nice. So what's your name? Joe.
No, that's right.